below is the triangle ABC. The sum of the angles A and B is twice the size of angle C. Calculate angle C. We need to find angle C. Let's get started. Remember, the sum of angles in a triangle is always 180 degrees. Let's plug in the given angles and see what we have. Now let's group the terms and solve for angle C. And there you have it, we found the solution.